Kansas City police are investigating a deadly stabbing.
KMBC 9's Justin Robinson is live on the scene with the latest. Justin.
Well, Dan and Jenna, I just talked with detectives again. They gave a little bit more information. Still not releasing a lot of information right now, but we do know that one man is dead. He lived over in this apartment complex off of 97th Street. It's Lyndon Woods Apartments. Again, detectives are waiting for a search warrant to go inside. Now, they said that the male that was stabbed lived inside with two other people, two women. It was three people who lived there all together. Now, they said around 4 o'clock this morning when the stabbing happened that all three roommates were at home. Now, they haven't talked to one of the roommates, one female. She has not been found or talked to, but the other female is the one that called police after they found that the male was stabbed. Again, they're still looking for one of the roommates, trying to get her questioned, but the one that called police, they have her in for questioning right now. So as far as they don't know exactly what happened as that stabbing went on early this morning, but they still are looking for one of the roommates. That's about all they can tell us right now. Once they get more answers from the roommate that they have in questioning right now, we'll get the answers to you as soon as we know. Reporting live, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.